State troopers are investigating a deadly hit-and-run crash in Durham County. A vehicle hit John Sullivan just after 5:45 tonight at the intersection of Snow Hill and Torridge Roads. The 84-year-old was taken to the hospital where he later died. If you have any information, you're asked to call the State Highway Patrol's office in Durham County.